Welcome everyone, this is Abdurrahman here, GeneralPAC by Lumiax, and in this video blog, we're going to talk about the importance of motor starting studies in the power system. We're going to talk about the inrush current motor, the low power factor, the voltage dips, talk about starter problems with motors, high inrush current when you're starting a motor, the low power factor during that time, a voltage drop during a time of motor starting, and the importance of a motor starting study, right? How important it is, how it is performed. What does a Lumiax do to actually perform a motor starting study? We'll talk about that too. And the techniques to mitigate a starter motor problem using like a auto transformer, for example, using a soft starter, using a star delta starter, and direct online starters as well. And so in addition to that, we're going to give a comparison of the different techniques, mitigation techniques, comparison between the different starter types, and as well as its effects on the inrush current, the details, the uses of them, right, in a design application, as well as the economics of that as well, right? So the outcomes of motor starting studies will be presented here as well. So again, this is Abdurrahman here, GeneralPAC by Lumiax, and this is an exclusive video blog for our members and our subscribers. So if you want to join me in part two, head over to lumiax.com/learn and get access to our video blog series. This is just one of the many topics that we talk about. It's not just going over this blog, but it's also sharing some of my insights, some of the studies work that I've performed, some of the experiences and stories that I've learned over the years when it comes to motor starting and motor starting studies. So there's a lot of value that people get out of it, and it's just a conversational form. It's just a conversation that I'm having with all of you all, and that's why people really enjoy the video blog series. So join me in part two, lumiax.com/learn, and we'll see you on part two. Thank you and take care.